Well, let's see. A Duke Ellington tune, one that's very, very popular, always been popular, is Satin Doll. And it's in pop song form. A-A-B-A. Now, the chord's like, it's in C usually. And it used a lot of that kind of sound. So if you were just doing it, it'd be like, cigarette holder, which wigs me over her shoulder, she digs me out, Captain, that's that. The three bottom strings from this F and that A, I call it an F because it's like a D minor 7 to a G 7, D minor 7 to a G 7, E minor 7 to an A 7, E minor 7 to an A 7, D 7, D flat 7, that's Satin, and back to C or C major 7. But the easiest way is, If you take the D minor up here, as I said, D minor 7, if you take the D minor up here, a D minor, if you add make the 7th, you add the C note to it. So if I add the C note to this, it would be a C note there. Instead of the D here, it would be C. Well, that's an F chord. So an F chord is part of a D minor 7 chord. It just doesn't have the D in it. Now, if you're accompanying, sounds full that way. If you're playing, you want that kind of a sound because what you're really interested in is hearing the C resolve to the B in the G7 chord. What you're interested in hearing is that, and then up to the E minor 7 to the A7. That's the harmonies you're interested in hearing. So if you start here and it looks like an F chord on the bottom three strings, and you play the melody, which goes down to the G, cigarette, and then you move it to a G7, holder, and you put your finger up to the 9, cigarette holder, which wigs me. Now, this is an E minor 7, but it looks like a G chord, right? Over her A7, shoulder to the 9, she digs me. Go up here to the D chord, and let the melody of the C come in for a D7. Out, Captain. Now you want a D flat 7. That's Satin. Well, here's a D flat inside, a D flat 7. Here's your C7 chord, right up to the D now. So if you reach up here, and you get that Satin Doll. I go C chord, but I don't play the C's or like this. I play it with the major 7, the B in it. And then, so it's down here you would go to this. Up here, then you would go from that C to the F to the G flat, and you're back ready to start again. On the second time, you know, where you're going to, baby, shall we go out skipping? Be careful, amigo. She's flipping. Here's the D. Speaks Latin. Here we go, the D flat 7 with this up. That cat satin doll. F. Back to the C. Now you want a G minor 7? Nobody's fooled to C7, so I'm playing it cool as can be. F, then it goes up to the A minor 7, to the D 7, to the A minor 7, to the D 7, A minor 7. So you want to hear that? You want to hear that sound? You want to hear the F to the E, the G to the F sharp, the G to the F sharp, and the A minor to the D7. So you're up here. So the melody starts on the C, the 4. So I'm nobody. So I just play the G minor 7 here. With, it looks like is the G minor 7, but if I put it up here, it turns out like this, like a B flat chord with a C on top. Melody's a C. I'm nobody. So I just would put one note apiece. I'm no B flat A. Now I catch a C7 inside. So it's I'm nobody's fool. So I'm going up the C7. So I'm do the same thing again. Playing it cool as can. Now I hit an F chord. B or an F major 7, which looks like an A minor chord. It can be. I can do anything I want. I can do anything I want on that F chord. As can be. Now you go up here. I'll give her a whirl, but I'm not for some girl catching me. D minor chord. And then that the little switcheroony part is off of an A flat 7. So you just raise that G7 up to an A flat 7. Switch up. Now you go to a D minor 7. Rune and a G7. So a switcheroony. And you're back to the F chord here. Baby, shall we go out skipping? Be careful, amigo. She is slipping. Speaks Latin. Here, my satin. That's off the D flat 7. My satin doll. C major 7 doll. Remember that can do. Stuff. So you say you take 4 from Miles Davis. You can do any kind of ending you want. So I just went. Thing you want. Satin Doll is just one of those little tunes that's it's called a 2 minor 7 to a 5, which means it's a D minor 7, that's 2, in the key of C, D, it's 2, D minor 7 to a 5, which is a G7. So it's 2 minor to a 5, 2 minor 7 to a 5, 2 minor 7 to a 5. 2 minor 7 to a 5, and then the D7, D flat, that's satin doll. do anything you want. It's just a great song for doing what sounds modern, but is quite easy to do if you understand music theory just a little bit. Now, if you really want anybody care to learn music theory, I could teach it to you very easily, but nobody seems to really want to know. They think it's a big, big deal. Anyway, that's Satin Doll by Duke Ellington, and the words are by Johnny Mercer.